built for war. Boxer armoured fighting vehicles made in Queensland.
All about secure, well-paid manufacturing jobs.
600 of them.
A $1 billion deal to rearm the German military. More than 100 heavy weapon carrier vehicles built by German company Rheinmetall at its Brisbane factory and shipped back to Europe. The largest defence export agreement in Australian history.
It's not about jobs and it's not about growth. It's about Germany's urgent need to re-equip their army because of the awful security situation in Europe.
Polish Prime Minister Donald Tusk warning Europe is in a pre-war era after Russia attacked Ukraine's energy system.
We're one step away from having the European Union impose a 50% tariff on Russian agricultural products.
But experts warn the threat is closer to home.
China is arming at an alarming rate.
Defence experts say Australia needs to be better prepared for war as the government expands the nation's industrial base.
A future made in Australia.
The strategic partnership between Russia and China should make us connect the dots between a war in Europe and the prospects for conflict here in our part of the world.
Isabel Mullen, 7 News.